that demigod. He is going straight to the Rift Valley area in Kenya.
What about those sparkles departing from the sun?
You were right to be worried about them. Those sparkles we see departing from the sun are actually stellar matter leaving the sun.
Leaving the sun? What do you mean?
That stellar matter is literally being stripped off from the sun, and seems like it is converging at the center of the planet Earth. But this is a great problem. As you might know, at the core of the sun, as in every star in the universe, nuclear reactions happen. So that they produce energy, the same energy that comes still to our beloved planet Earth as heat and rays of light. Gravitation force contrasts the expanding force generated by the pressure due to those nuclear reactions, and the sun stays in balance, at least until its combustion will be exhausted. What is happening now, as that stellar matter is being reduced by those sparkles leaving the sun, is the breaking of that balance. The sun risks to explode if we can't stop that hemorrhage.
Oh my god, what does this imply?
It might have only one reason. TechnoEgyptians are restoring the kernel of Ratet at the center of the planet after you destroyed it.